I was born with a dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. So one night he snuck in and said, "We're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can't we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest." The next day my mother said, "I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's dead. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get too upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you, I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just got and chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blades, stuck the baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing on. Then he took his pants, he took every fucking thing off. Everything except his tank top and his training bra. Ain't he raw? Yeah, maniac, that shady dog. Man, that motherfucker's gangster. Ain't he dog, shady dog? What be going through that fucking brain of yours? Say no more, what the fuck you waiting for? Sing along.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Don't you know what belch means?
Yeah.
Well then tell me, would you rather get belched or do the belching? Fuck him in the ass, suck to come out while you're belching. Burnt belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know, help me, what the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting.
Marshall, I just love you, boy, I care about your well-being.
No, Dad, I said no, I don't need no helping. I'm a big boy, I can do it by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape and we're shooting the jail scene.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Only reason I dissed you in the first place is cause you did not sing. Now I'm pissed off.
Sit back, homie, relax. In fact, grab a six pack, kick back while I kick facts. Yeah, Dre, sick track, perfect way to get back. Wanna hear something wick-whack? I got the same exact tat that's on Nick's back. I'm obsessed now, oh geez, that's supposed to be me in the video with the goatee. Wow, Mariah didn't expect it to go balls out. Bitch, shut the fuck up before I put all them phone calls out. You made it my house when you was wildin' out. Before Nick, when you was on my dick, and give you something to smile about. How many times you fly to my house, still trying to count? Better shut your lying mouth if you the one Nick finding out. You probably think cause it's been so long, if I had something on you, I would've get it by now. Oh, on the contrary, Mary Poppins, I'm mixing a studio session down and sending it to mastering to make it loud. Enough dirt on you to murder you, this is what the fuck I do. Mariah, it ever occur to you that I still have pictures? However you prefer to do, and that goes for Nick too, faggot, you think I'm scared of you? You're gonna ruin my career, you better get one. Like I'ma sit and fight with you over some slut bitch cunt that maybe put up with a psycho ass over 6 months and only spread her legs to let me hit once. Yeah, what you gonna say, I'm lucky? Tell the public that I was so ugly that you fucking had to be drunk to fuck me. Second base, what the fuck you tell Nick Punk? In the second week we were dry humping, it's gotta count for something. Listen, girly, surely you don't want me to talk about how I nutted early, cause I ejaculated prematurely and bust all over your belly, and you almost started early and said I was gross. Go get a towel, your stomach's curling, or maybe you do. But if I'm embarrassing me, I'm embarrassing you, and don't you dare say it isn't true. As long as that song's getting airplay, I'm dissing you. I'm a hair away from getting carried away and getting sued. I was gonna stop at 16, that was 32. This is 34 bars, we ain't even third of the way through. Damn, Slim, Mariah played you.
around for no reason. Girl, you out your alcoholic mind. Check your wine cellar, look at the amounts of all the wine. Like I fucking sit around and think about you all the time. I just think your shit is funny when I pounce you on a rhyme. But fuck it, now I'm about to draw the line. And for you to cross it, that's a mountain that I doubt you wanna climb. I can describe areas of your house you wouldn't find on an episode of Grips. A blow below the rips. If I hear another word, so don't go open in your dips. Cause every time you do, it's like an overload of fibs. I ain't saying this shit again, ho, you know what it is. It's a warning shot before I blow up your whole spot. Call my prophet, I release every fucking thing I got, including the voicemails right before you flip your top. When me and Luis were trying to stick two CDs in the same slot. I love you too. Let me whisper sweet nothings into your ear, boo. Know what you say?
It's nothing.
Yeah, so what I'll do is refresh your memory when you said
I want you.
Now should I keep going or should we call truth?
You think you cute, right?
You bet you're sweet as I do.
I'm Mary Poppins, B.
And I'm Superman, ooh.
Mary P.
Shane, coming at you. So if you still be my
baby girl,
then I'll still be your
superhero. I'm M.
Yeah, I'm right here.
You like this?
Nope, not anymore, dear. It cuts like a
knife
when I tell you get a
wife.
But I'm moving on with my Nick, cause that's your
wife.
Well, tell her to shut her mouth, then I'll leave her alone. If she don't
stick this script,
then I'ma just keep going.
I see Marianne. Marianne saying, cut the tape. Cut the tape. Knife?